Tá bom. E irmão?
Nesse não fazer até de filho. People of Ameke community, hear me, people of Ameke community, hear me, whoever that finds the precious stone will be rewarded with a white man's currency. Whoever that finds the precious stone will be rewarded with the white man's currency. He that have heard, tell those that have not heard. If you find the precious stone, make sure you report to my compound. People of Ameke community, people of Ameke community, this is the new development. Oh, People of Ameke community.
Foolish for us to go and give your Onowu these three precious stones.
You are right, you are.
Yes, yes. You know what we will do? We will give Onowu two precious stones, then we'll keep one for ourselves.
Okay.
When the white man comes, we'll sell it. We can even use it to buy house for ourselves.
Okay, okay.
Let me have it. It's okay, right?
Yes, yes. It's okay.
Yeah, let's. Thank you.
welcome.
My son, sir, you are welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah, that we have actually seen.
Wait, are you asking me? When I told you to give me, let me keep, you refused though.
Hey, don't worry, don't worry.
So you don't even trust your wife anymore?
No, this one, I don't want to stress you. Amafo, this is the precious stone we found.
So that's the right one now.
Yes, this is the precious stone. You are very correct. No, that is not how to test the precious stone. You look at it, you see a reflection from the innermost,
Have you seen anything, Amafo?
Yes, look at it. I've seen many things. He has learned how to check the precious stone. Yeah. Now, you keep it. Oh no, you see that our land, we are blessed. This is natural resources.
I have always known this, that I have good head.
Yes.
My daughters.
Our daughters.
See?
I'll chase you inside just now.
Our daughters.
Ono, he has brought the money. This is the money. You see, you gave us two precious stones. Now
I
here's
have
the
two money.
Yeah.
Go inside.
Let me keep it for you now.
No. Am I crippled? Am I paralysis?
Ono, I don't want this thing to cause quarrel in your.
Just give us one. Give me one. Then give me one. Let me keep for
Let
you.
Let me just keep it for you people.
Do you want me to banish you?
Sorry.
Give me. Come, woman. If you question me outside the gate, I will send you to your father's house.
Oh no, I was told that if you squeeze it, it will be useless.
I will put it on top of my bed. I will sleep on the top. Ground. I'll sleep on the ground.
Yes.
I'll sleep on top.
That's how it should be. Yeah. So,
let me see.
Oh no. If you can still see more, okay. He's willing to buy.
We want to make sure we buy plenty.
Oh no!
The great Amafo!
Welcome!
Thank you.
Normally, I don't shake people. But they say when a child washes his hand clean, you eat with elders.
Yes, sir.
You can see that.
I've been eating with elders from my childhood. They man ask me, what a kochaka? So, that is it. Oh no. I came here for a very important and paramount reason.
Is it in relation to the white man?
Bam! You are there.
Chere. My wife, beautiful wife. Help me to go to my room, eh?
Because of this conversation, I want to send you.
You argue too
just
much.
Just tell me you don't want me.
Go and bring my otagba. If you check on my chambers, check the other children's room.
Your wife, she looks stubborn. That's how I was. The white man, he left this morning back to his city. You know why? His dollar got exhausted. Yes!
How are we going to do this one now?
No. There are still more precious stones in this community. So he said he's coming back to patronize us. Now, the good news here is that the precious stone that was sold before for $1, guess how much now?
$2.
$50!
I'm
telling you the fact.
$50.
$50. Now, I don't want us to stress ourselves. So while he was leaving, you know these white people, they feel they have sense, and they wise. I told him, you think you are wise, you are a mumu man. I stole enough quantity of the precious stone from him.
You stole it?
I stole it.
Mbam, you are wise. Bring it.
Chukwukwele. The gods forbid it. Ta! The gods forbid it. Oh no. Listen to me. I brought this idea so that we can make money for ourselves. I want you people to buy from me. For $20, when he comes, you sell to him for $50. So now we don't use dollars, we use cowries. I will sell for you people for 900 cowries.
Ah. 900 calories?
Yes.
It's too much now.
No, very cheap and affordable. You know, you are more than that now. It depends on how many you want to buy. You understand?
Okay, me as you all know now, I'm your friend. You will reduce for me now.
It depends on how many are you buying. How many?
Let's start with what will happen is... I need 10.
Ah! Oh no, that means I will subsidize it for you. I will give you for 600 calories.
It's also fair. And what will happen is I will go to neighboring village.
Okay.
And apply for and collect a loan.
Ah!
But the issue is when you come this evening, I will drop it with my guard. Mba. This one, his face is too strong. He will disappear with my couch.
Okay.
He will come to my inner chambers.
Okay.
I will give it to you. Please just note that it works well because I am going to use my leadership as collateral.
Oh no, you don't have to be afraid. You will win. You will gain this thing. Oh no. Please do not tell anybody I sold to you for 600.
No.
Because everybody in this community must buy from me 900 calories at the door.
As you speak, even my wife is a suspect to me, so you don't have problem. You go.
Thank you.
The gods go with you.
Thank you. No. The gods bless you also. Thank you.